Lucky Luciano will have no more luck. It ran out on him in a fatal heart attack at Naples Airport. But the Tsar of the Vice Rackets, as he was called in his New York days, had enough admirers left to give him a good funeral. One touching tribute read, "So long, pal." It was from Joe Adonis, an old associate. Adriana Risso was to have married Lucky. Pictures of ex-gangsters present were shot by U.S. narcotics agents. This was resented. When Luciano finished his prison sentence in America, he was deported back to Italy in 1947. Now his body was taken to the English cemetery. We shouldn't have been offended if they'd chosen another one.